A historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! What's underneath it?
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey! The Vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
I can't see shit!
Cut left! We'll lose him under the canopy!
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Fire, fire!
Look out!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
More firebombs! Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out!
Dad, bring that Vulture down!
Whoa! Got him!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
The swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the? Think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh, shit.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort! Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing.
Through here. What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods.
What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it, above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving. Get down. That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Keep it back! What the hell are these things anyway?
Shit!
What?
Got it. More of them incoming!
They keep dodging!
Left, left, left!
I see him, I see him!
My advice? Do not touch any more pods.
There! They're all over the place!
All right, who's next?
Sweet!
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one. Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch us.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great. Now there's
door snot. Easy.
Let's cut through the snot.
Oh, I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh. How's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells terrible.
Ah! Right, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Are we clear?
Think so. Yeah. Got it. Come on, this way.
Oh! Shit! Damn it!
Take that!
Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Now.
Give me a hand with this.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside?
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of them!
Fast now.
They just keep coming.
Ah, shit. All right, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
Was this? The COGS?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
No, I don't think so. Looks like some kind of nest. Oh, shit! Come on, through that door.
Great, there's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? But shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard. That's a good omen. Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Got it!
Menace.
Sniper, on the left! Definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
that is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads. Ah, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
That was my first and last time on a funicular.
Huh?
Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up. To a museum, of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them.
Oh, this is I hate this. Oh.
Four! Okay, here we go! Keep heading up. Get back in that snatcher's trail.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
God damn it, more juvies! Good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks.
Did you see that? Above us?
Shit, I'm out!
Kitty, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh no, I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!